What is going on, Lucid fans? Welcome back to Financial Journey. So today I want to talk about deliveries because we saw what happened with Rivian after hours. You can see it's down roughly about 10%, 9.5%. We see that if you miss production, it is going to hurt the stock significantly. So I do want to talk about that as far as Lucid goes and how far they may be or may not be towards the 520 as far as estimated 2021 deliveries. So I do want to go over that, but before I get into any of that though, you guys know the deal, smash the thumbs up. Definitely helps my channel significantly. For those that are new to the channel, I do daily videos in trending stocks, crypto, I do it all. So definitely subscribe. Also, if you do like my channel and want to support the growth, take a look at my memberships, link in the description below, or just hit the join button at the bottom screen. Greatly appreciate that. And one final thing I do want to bring to your attention, there is a new broker, $0 commission, massive promo going on only up until Christmas. You can get up to 5 free stocks each valued up to $3,500. All you have to do, sign up, link in the description below. But if you sign up, you get one free stock, deposit any amount. So deposit $1, you get another free stock, deposit $2,000 or more, you get additional three stocks. Again, link in the description below, very beneficial. So make sure you take advantage of that. Also, once you sign up, let me know in the comments below what stocks you actually receive. But with that said, let's get right into it. So I did do quite a lot of searching last night. I went through all of Lucid's actual Twitter. I went through Bear's Workshop, because as of right now, those are the two main components of where we know deliveries are coming from. Especially when it comes to Lucid right now, we have no defined actual amount. So I did do an actual delivery. So as you can tell, this is a little bit basic, but again, it's very simple. I'm just going to lay it out for you guys. So as you can see on left-hand column is all from Twitter, all shows exactly individual deliveries, shows the number of deliveries, the date it was done or posted from Lucid's Twitter, and these are from Bear Workshop. So again, there is one case, in my opinion, that I did see an overlap. Obviously from Twitter, they posted 51, and Bear's Workshop did indicate on December the 1st, 80. So in reality, it may be an overlap of the 51, but at the end of the day, I think it's having a better picture of it is better than nothing. So again, if you want to overlap that or just take whatever I'm saying and subtract 51 at the end of the day. But there was two delivery events, all the individual, and it shows exactly where they were delivered as well. But not only that, there is the original October 30th, the original delivery event with 65. But again, you can tell the main consensus is from Bear's Workshop. You can see those numbers are significantly higher. So I'm not going to waste your time much more. So as far as what Lucid has posted, they show roughly about 177. And I've gone through all the whole time up until October the 30th, indicated absolutely everything. And there was some with multiple pictures, such as Golden State did. It did indicate deliveries to Golden State, but in reality, if you look at the picture, there is three separate people and three separate vehicles as well. So again, that's why I did do my due diligence. And as far as Bear's Workshop, again, there does seem to be some criteria. So when it comes to this, he posted 71, for instance, on December the 16th, but did indicate that 20 were from last week. So these numbers are the true numbers. So it does look like from Bear's Workshop, he does indicate as of right now, 315 total vehicles being produced so far by Lucid. 177 is being seen by Twitter. In total, 492 with those both together. So at the end of the day, we have roughly about 65 days from October 30th to the end of the year to do 520, which works out to be a roughly about 8 vehicles per day. Where we are currently sitting, we are currently sitting at 10.25, the magic number. So we are on pace to actually do that. So again, just want to solidify that, because again, going back to this as well, you can see exactly how damaging it can be if you miss production numbers, and looking at Rivian as well. So it is a lot of pain if we do miss our deliveries, and you can even tell based on after hours right now, we are starting to slip, because in reality, we don't know actual delivery numbers and it's just up in the air. So right now people are thinking the worst of Lucid and just comparing it to Rivian as well. So at the end of the day, and keep in mind as well, that factor that I did use that shows the 10.25 does show the 48 days. So I did do my due diligence again and calculated all that fun stuff. So there was also this Twitter post that did indicate 13.8 vehicles per day. So again, that might be a little bit more different, because like I said, going back to this, there was some cases on Bear's Workshop that did indicate that there was a duplication of numbers. So that's one of those cases that I did subtract out of. So in reality, like I said, this is my opinion, the truest value that we do have as of right now. Again, there may or may not be more deliveries that Lucid has done, just has not posted. which overall, technically, there are a lot of these, such as like Dallas and Delaware. A lot of these individual deliveries are technically going to be counted in Bear's workshop. So again, if you want to subtract that, like I said at the beginning, this gives you a good representation of exactly what could be. Yes, there is some duplication, probably give or take maybe 10 or 12, but in reality, at the end of the day, I think this is a better picture to know than anything. And even if we do hypothetically subtract 12, it works out to be roughly about 10 vehicles per day versus 10.25. So again, make sure you do your own due diligence. I'm not a financial advisor. This is hopefully just to better your investment advice and decision making when it comes to Lucid. But with that said, let me know your thoughts on Lucid in the comments below and what you are doing, whether you're buying, selling, holding, whatever it might be. Let me know. If you haven't already, smash a thumbs up and subscribe. I greatly appreciate that. Again, if you do like my channel and support the growth, take a look at my memberships, link in the description below, or just hit the join button at the bottom screen. Greatly appreciate that. With all that said, appreciate you guys watching. Let's all make a lot of money on Lucid.